Oh wow, the call quality is significantly different. I just heard a crack.
Actually,
I just heard a crack now.
Hey, what's up guys, it's Fisayo here, and in this video we're going to be talking about something I found quite interesting, VoLTE. With this technology just coming to Nigeria, your call quality will go from average, not too clear, faded to very clear, and you can even make normal phone calls while browsing the internet at the same time. All of this would be available to you at no additional cost, and we tested it in this video. If you're new to the channel, welcome, and if you're a returning viewer, welcome back. I'd love it if you could hit that like button so more people can get this information and benefit from it, and you'll be helping someone when you hit that like button. All right, without further ado, let's get into the video. So first off, what is VoLTE? VoLTE means voice over long-term evolution, or voice over LTE. It's more or less precisely what its name implies, voice calls over a 4G LTE network. If you've been paying attention to your smartphone, you've probably noticed that service bar that displays the same LTE acronym at the top of your phone. This acronym is part of the fourth generation or 4G wireless standard that provides increased network capabilities and speeds for your mobile phones. We tend to think of 4G as primarily useful for fast downloads, streaming, and web browsing. And indeed, that has been its main highlight or the most notable feature so far. However, it can also be used to improve calls. That's what MTN is currently pioneering in Nigeria, and that's what we're talking about in this video. On the 4G LTE network, VoLTE allows you to make crystal clear voice calls with minimal background noise. It also allows you to continue using the internet on your phone while you're making a phone call without any interruptions. So what do you stand to gain with VoLTE? What are the benefits? VoLTE has a significant advantage over 3G and 2G connections regarding call quality, as 4G can transfer far more data than 2G and 3G. This means VoLTE calls are much clearer, much sharper, you get a richer overall audio experience. However, you only notice this difference in the call quality when you are on a call with someone else who is also using VoLTE. Yes, this is not available for everyone yet, but more on that later in this video. Another upside or benefit that VoLTE has is the improved connectivity and coverage. VoLTE calls connect twice as fast since the connection is made across MTN's high-speed LTE data network. The third thing to know is that this service is available at no additional cost to users. VoLTE calls will cost the same airtime as regular calls on your current tariff plan. The fourth and probably the most significant benefit of the VoLTE service is that you can surf the internet or use social media at 4G speed while you're making your phone call. This is a multitasker's dream. This might sound like a slight difference to some people, still you really appreciate the real-world implications when you access VoLTE. For example, if you get a phone call in the middle of a WhatsApp voice call, for instance, your call continues uninterrupted. Without VoLTE, you'd abruptly lose connection and audio on the WhatsApp call. But with VoLTE, you can reject the incoming call and continue your WhatsApp conversation. You can even tell the person on the other end of the call that, hey, a new call has come in, and then you can pick up the phone. Hope that makes sense. So which smartphones can make VoLTE calls, especially in Nigeria? To make a voice over LTE call, the device, its firmware, the mobile phone provider must all be compatible and support the service in the area that you're in. According to MTN, VoLTE is currently available to the following selected devices: the Tecno Phantom X, the Infinix Zero X, and the Infinix Zero X Pro. The rest of us have to wait. MTN says they are working to enable other VoLTE smartphone models from the iPhone, Samsung, Nokia, Tecno, Infinix, etc. before the end of this month, so fingers crossed on that. So now, how can you enable VoLTE on your smartphone? To enable this service, you only need to do three things. First of all, check that you have a 4G SIM card. The second thing you want to do is to check that you have a 4G connection available in your area. If you are not sure, text 4G to 131 or check your mobile service icon that displays at the top. And lastly, update your smartphone to the latest software version. Here's how to do it. You go to your phone settings, you tap system, and then you tap system updates and online update. Again, This is only applicable if you have one of the eligible smartphones that I've listed earlier. After that, you enable VoLTE or 4G calling settings on your smartphone. Just head over to the settings, then select SIM and network settings, select the MTN SIM and scroll down to preferred network type. Select 2G/3G/4G auto as the preferred network type. You toggle on 4G calling, you restart your device to complete the provisioning process, and then you can start making VoLTE calls. You know that you're making a call on VoLTE when you see the VoLTE icon next to the signal indicator. Either that and or HD will appear next to the call timer while you are on the call. Once you enable VoLTE calls on your device, don't worry about interruptions if you're in an area without 4G. The call will seamlessly transition from LTE to HSPA/2G or, you know, your 2G network. All right, now we're going to test VoLTE. So let's make an actual call comparison between VoLTE and a normal call. I'll be calling Miss Techie, who is also making her own video on MTN's VoLTE, so you can watch her video with the link in the description as well. All right, let's get to the test.
Hi, Fisayo.
Hi, Miss Techie, how's it going?
I'm good. How is VoLTE treating you so far?
So far, this call sounds quite clear, I think. I'm not hearing any cracks at all.
I do think so. So I've tried it before, and I think the audio quality is clearer. Maybe not by a large mile, but there's a difference. There's an obvious difference.
Yeah, you are actually on speaker, and I'm recording this right now, so it is.
Yeah.
I'm recording this right now, so it is actually quite clear. I'm not hearing any cracks. It's basically like a room's ambience.
There's no background noise going on, right?
There's no background noise going on.
Yeah, same from your own end too.
That's interesting.
So what do you think? Have you tried to use the internet while on a call?
I'm actually browsing right now and everything seems fine.
It's so cool, actually. I like this. So I have a problem when anytime I call someone and maybe they're trying to tell me something and I need to quickly check the internet, and I discover that I can't use the internet because I'm on a call. So I have to either connect to Wi-Fi. So what happens when you don't even have Wi-Fi and you are stuck?
Exactly. Exactly. And everything just shuts down. You can't do anything. Well, that's cool, actually. And it's so clear. Like, this is interesting.
What do you think? Should we try to make a call without VoLTE? Like, should we turn off our 4G calling and try to see the difference in quality?
Okay, sure. Let's do this.
Sure. You can call me. Call me.
Okay. Okay. All right, guys. So I'm calling Miss Techie right now without VoLTE, without the 4G LTE. I'll put it on speaker so you can hear.
Hi, Fisayo.
Oh, wow. The call quality is significantly different. I just heard a crack. I just heard a crack now. There's actually a difference. I'm actually recording this. There's actually a difference.
There's a major difference. So, like, I'm hearing you, there's like a break in, there's a bit of a break in when you're talking to me.
Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, oh my God, that's nice.
That's
and
nice.
Did your 4G downgrade to 3G, or is it still, is it 2G or 3G that you downgraded to?
It's 3G. It's showing 3G here. I can see
it. It's showing
3G. Yeah.
Amazing.
There is a difference in call quality, actually. Now that I see it, now that I hear it, in fact, I can hear.
Yeah. Oh my God, I don't think I'm going to make a phone call. I have to there's a difference. There's a major difference.
Thank you. Thank you very much for this.
So, what did you guys think of the call quality? I'd appreciate your own honest feedback. Let me know what you thought about the VoLTE call and normal call you just heard in the comment section below. Okay, so why is MTN even doing this? MTN says this is part of its mission to enhance Nigerian lives with this innovative technology. It's part of the brand's repositioning as a pioneer in innovation and the whole idea of breaking new frontiers. I talked about this in the brand refresh video, which you can watch with the card up above right here or linked in the description below. MTN declared that they wanted to build leading platforms across the telecom, fintech, infrastructure, API, content, and messaging ecosystem by 2025, which is still quite a while. This is MTN giving us a taste of what is in store, and I'm personally here for it. Considering that some people have said VoLTE is the foundation of 5G voice services, this might just be a sign that we are closer to 5G launch in Nigeria, or maybe I'm just having my hopes up. Anyway, this also makes MTN the first network to launch VoLTE nationwide. So yeah, they have the bragging rights and users get to have better call quality. So it's a win-win for everyone. So you might be wondering, how are VoLTE calls different from WhatsApp voice calls or FaceTime audio calls? Well, that's a good question. The essential difference between the two is in the technology that they use. Okay, VoLTE is specifically designed for 4G LTE networks, so it works on your cellular phone service. On the other hand, WhatsApp uses VoIP, Voice over Internet Protocol, or an internet connection to make calls. Basically, you need data to make a WhatsApp and FaceTime call, but you only need your airtime to make a VoLTE call. Also, WhatsApp calls will work whether you have 5G soon, 4G or 3G networks in Nigeria. Again, VoLTE calls work over a 4G LTE connection with the aid of your network provider. So you're using your airtime. It's like a normal call, but it's clearer. That's it for me, guys. Let me know which VoLTE benefits you are most excited about in the comment section below. I personally am excited because it was very clear. Don't forget to hit the like button if you found this video useful and click the subscribe button with the bell icon beside it so you'll be the first to know when I post a new video. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys, and I'll see you in the very next one.